Hi guys, this case is about American International Group Inc. The Financial Crisis Harvard Case Solution and Analysis. Body Part Stories AIG, its organizational structure, as well as participation in the market of credit default swaps, and financial crisis. Edward Liddy was appointed Treasury Secretary Henry Paulson as CEO and Chairman of AIG during the government bailout of the insurance giant. For more details, you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.